In the seat, I'm curious, what changed and how are you with spicy food?
Someone has a gun to my head just off camera. That's the only reason I'm here. I'm not sure exactly, but I mean, I think the show is wonderful. I love watching the show, and I have often thought, ugh, if they didn't have to eat all those wings, I would love to go on that show. But not a person who's good with spice, never have been, so I'm happy that anybody's watching this just because they want to see me get tortured. I'm in a great mood about it.